self that separated me from Christ my Lord. Was so vast the crossing I could never ford. From where I was to his demand, it seemed so far. I cried, dear Lord, I cannot come to where you are. Then he came to me. Why he died on Calvary when I could not come to where he was. He came to me. He came to me when I was bound in chains of sin. He came to me when I possessed no hope within. He picked me up and drew me gently to his side, where today in his sweet love I now abide. He came to me. That's why.